Hayden.
Yep.
¿Qué pasó?
Mic check.
Yep, mic check. And stream check, too. All good. Whoops. What did I just do? Okay, there. Hang on. I just need to switch.
Oh my god, you're on my blue. Can you hear me?
I can hear you, yeah. Can you hear me?
It's funny, when I'm not talking to you, you come through my back speakers.
That's weird. I hear myself in your speakers, which is not ideal, but...
Look at it. My back speakers.
What? I hear reverb. Why, you have the stream playing or something?
Yeah, but it shouldn't be connected. I was playing music through my,
Give me just a sec.
My stereo.
Alright, there we go. I'm good.
Oh, it's the delay. That's what it is. It's YouTube.
Yeah, that's what I mean. You're watching the stream.
I'm watching the stream. It's coming through my speaker.
That's what happens when, like, you call into a radio show and you want to hear yourself. They go, turn it down. That's what you're trying to do right now because you know you're on the verge of being famous.
I just jumped into a Red Bull ring one,
yeah.
Which one, though? The 14?
Let's see, I'll tell you in a second. I usually go into one that has more people than not, so...
I'm in the big one, too, I think.
Remote of my wheel, though? No.
You're listening to Led Zeppelin, and this whole thing just shut up.
Yeah, I'm in GR3 No BS. I love the name of that. Love the name. GR3 No BS. There's seven people. No, now it has like seven people.
Well, this other one's about to start. So.
Okay, well, which one are you going into? I'll go into the other one. Okay, I'll go in that one. You're in the one with 14 people. Let me see if I can get in there.
Yes, it's real GR3 race.
Okay, let me see if I can find it.
Okay, everything's off. I can't go in that one.
Even like everything? Oh, yeah.
And zero.
No traction control? Wow. That's for pros only. I can't even do that.
Let's go back. Where were you?
GR3 No BS. It's on Red Bull. 9 people right now.
No BS. There we go.
All right, I'm going in right now.
Practice in progress.
Beautiful, everybody. We're ready to race. The only thing I need is charging up. You got to see my new livery. Changed it up a little again.
Oh, yeah?
Spencer is calling me out, and I wanted to start promoting my AKA Sleeping Racing. So I figured out how to put logos on my own on there.
So you got sponsors?
Yeah, I got lots of sponsors. Michelin and... But I got a team now, a team logo on the side of my car. You gotta check it out. Are you in here? Where are you? I don't see you on the course.
I'm on the course. It better be driving tonight instead of crashing. I'm out here.
I don't see you. Do you see me?
I don't see you. No. That's what I said. I didn't see you log in at all.
What the heck?
I'm not friends anymore. You guys want more? Or you want to take the broken one? Jaden? Do you want me to make...
You're in GR3 No BS, right?
Yeah.
Well, I see you in there now. I see you. But I didn't see you on the course. I still don't see on the course, but whatever. Are you racing around the course right now?
Yeah, I just passed the hairpin.
Huh. You must be, what? I wonder what place you're in. You must be off the turn.
It's dark outside, right?
Yeah, it is dark, yeah. All right, I'm on here.
It's actually messing with me. I gotta turn off my backlight.
Yeah, and once you're streaming, you gotta be under the light, so. I got them as low as I can get them.
Turn on the stove. It's the second one from the right.
Oh, baby. Spin it out. Actually, I should drive in the... I'm gonna drive the Porsche just to be safe this first run. Oops. Start
now. Start now.
No, he says, right? What somebody said, start now.
Ooh.
I've got the right tires. I've got the right tires. Yep. Alright. Definitely got to start out with the 911. Still look at my livery.
This guy just bit me.
In practice?
Cocksucker.
Grid order, fastest first. I don't know how they determine that.
He's coming in so hot, he's using me so he doesn't know.
Right. That's so bad. First lap. You did. I was going to have a good lap, but I extended past the boundaries.
Yeah, that's happened to me too. Look at this, 132 with a 1 second penalty.
I'm going to have
so, all these guys
131.5 with a 1.5 penalty. Here we go. We're about ready to begin, folks. Here we go. Alright. No mistakes to Team Sleeping.
Team Sleeping. We got Cat Slash over here.
Where are we, Cat Slash? Bring it in, Cat Slash.
Myself up to four.
And, but, what are you? You're not in fourth?
Yeah,
I see TPM in fourth.
I'm in fourth.
Huh,
I don't even see you.
Whoa, I just went off the course. My car.
Wait a minute. No, I'm auto driving. Hold on.
Oh, wait, I'm still auto driving, but I'm like going reverse. I'm going backwards. Now I'm forwards. But hold on, am I gonna get to go? No, I'm not gonna go.
That's just what happened to me the other night, man. Yeah. I couldn't believe it.
Alright, so I'm out of this one. No worries. Are you in?
Yeah.
Okay, represent.
I'm holding down forward.
Represent. I'm gonna go in
the
other one.
So two people left the room. AK sleeping left the room.
Yep. I'm gonna go see if I can get in the other one.
Two, three, and I'm next to three.
I'm going this one. Going into Maggiore. Good job. Keep it up. No mistakes.
Seconds back.
Nice.
Not good, but I'm...
But you're in fourth still, or what?
Yeah. Fifth place is 7 seconds. I must have gotten to a wreck. Eight seconds now.
Ooh, this is a racing hard one. This is...
Alrighty. Alrighty, so they... Somebody has time on them because I'm 2 seconds down. Two and three are 1, 2 seconds still. I like that. It's getting dark out here. Yellow flag. I'm in third.
Nice.
Uh-oh, someone jumped out. This person just decided to leave.
I'm running around Lago Maggiore. It's like 8 people.
It's only 3 laps, don't worry.
Where are you at? To lap 2?
Now I'm on the final. Put in a 1:33 so far.
Good.
Looks like I'm on the podium right now. Come on, baby. Well, I'm catching 2. 2 must have messed up.
Nice. Oh, I'm gonna race. I don't know how long this is. Alright, I'm gonna do a Lago Maggiore race. You're on second in second now or what?
No. You must have messed up. I'm only a second and a half out.
Of second? Good. Alright. One more lap or you're in your last lap?
No.
Alright. I'm in a race with 9 people. I'm in fifth. Starting. Oh, I like my car, looks good. Ooh, grid start.
Ooh, 1:32. Flat. Third place.
Nice. Ooh.
Nice way to start the night. Chipotle's
room
ready to cook some tacos
up here. Alright, I'm racing. Yeah. That was really a start, but we're alright. Meters are right here. Thank you. it. We'll get to them. Good work at the end. Gave up the spot, took it right back. Second out of the gate, not bad. Alright, here we go again. Starting out of six. Pushed it a little hard there, buddy. I was so excited. I got the best first start that I've gotten ever, I think. I'm getting a... I'm starting to get a little bit better at the grid start. And that was one of my best, but then I pushed it so hard into the first corner that I went from 5th to 2nd to 4th to 5th. That's alright, I got these guys. I got 2nd last time. Alright, here comes 4th and 3rd. Your driving rate, yeah, your S rating can still go up. Your driver rating only goes up from daily races. Or I suppose the like FIA races.
Where are you in?
I'm in, I can't remember the name, I'm on Lago Maggiore. Race is going. It's just a three lapper. I'm just coming around on the first lap. I'm in fifth, but fourth and third and second are right in front of me. I just went into fourth under heavy braking. Someone just spun out. And third. About to be second. Nope. guy's got a 1 second penalty. Ah, this will be interesting.
Yeah.
Pistol. Right, literally on this guy's bumper, and the guy in first has a 6/10 penalty. But there's a guy right behind me too. I had to get out of my place. Alright, I'm in fourth, right behind the leaders, into the last lap. Settle for fourth. I'd have to wreck someone though. Yeah, fourth. We almost all went off track trying to battle at the end. It's a good race. I'll take that. Not great, not bad. All right, where are you?
I'm in the GR2 Red Bull.
Okay. Not where I am, though. Find the one you're on.
It's only 3 laps, so
is it hard
to get a good start, good maneuver, and good finish?
Okay, what's it called? What's it called? Oh, no BS. Got it.
No.
What?
What are you doing now?
Which one is it? It's GR3 No BS, right?
I guess.
You can see the name. It's at the top.
Oh, no, I'm not in front. I'm actually...
you're not.
I gotta be... nondescriptive about this because of our fans. I want my fans to know that I'm juicing.
Okay. I see you, so this is the right one.
You know, it's all about- about the program.
Oh wait, I have the wrong tires on. Yeah, of course I do. Is this morning or evening? It's like evening. Yeah, so I see the moon. Red Bull Rain. That's one of the turns where things happen. This one too. Go, final starting. Jeremy?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Dancing in the moonlight over here.
Okay, good luck. Place you in. What place are you in?
I'm in 11th.
Okay.
Yeah, it's just sideways on the shot. So the race had everything got past the starting line and it gave me a penalty.
I spun out and then I got helped. Dang it. Going on the inside on that turn is not a good idea on the first lap where there's a lot of traffic. There he is. There's the... Sorry. Yeah, you spun me out. Sorry. You know what? At least they said sorry, right? Make it through?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It tapped you just like that. You were gonna kick it, and I was like,
did get punted. You were right after me. Good job. What do you think about my new car paint job?
It's darker, the car, right?
What?
My gosh.
Are you looking at someone else's car?
Maybe that was
McFrance, that's the guy I said. Sorry. Hang on, I gotta say no worries to McFrance. No worries, McFrance. Okay, let's go. I'm out to see what there is, sir. I'm good with whatever. Alright, so I see Death Corner. Death Corner. Suzuka. I see.
Who's that?
3GT. There's only three people in there, but there's not a lot in anywhere. Mount Panorama. Oh, it's a race. Race.
There's not a lot.
No. Suzuka is the other option, really, unless you want to just go back to Red Bull or make our own. What do you want to do, brother?
Seaside?
Sure. That's GR3 you're going to go into? Gustavo MC29s?
The M4?
M4.
I don't know why it says M4, but let me see.
I see it. Okay, that one or that other one. What, did you go into that one?
Yeah, I went in.
Okay. Are there any other friendly flags up?
I like Cuban flags, I think.
All? That might mean something.
Race and soft, at least they want. Traction control.
You think it matters? My car says I don't like Cuban, no, flag. It's like a flag with the X through it.
Traction control is going to be off on this.
Whoa, baby. Good luck with that.
I mean, I can probably do it.
Cannot. I'll try. Nice. I'll try.
Can you?
I'll try. I don't know. I know I can. I'm just going to be super slow. I'm gonna see what it says when I try to go in. Hey, let me in. Traction control is not off.
No?
I mean, traction control is off. Wait, yeah. I never use traction control. Oh, he started it. Yeah, I never use traction control. I thought you meant ABS. No, I never use traction control. All right, here we go, baby, 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 baby. Death Corner. Here we come. Oh, there you go. You got your green car. Alright.
Ooh, you got a little teal.
Yeah. See my logo on the side, too?
What do we got there? Let's drive a side.
Both side. Whoa, where are you going? Where are you going?
Start.
Yeah, on you. Where were you going? Are you getting going yet? False start. It's you. Oops. Second. Oh, shoot. I almost crashed, but I had to turn the sound on my regular TV on. I'm like, what is that extra like echo? My TV's like blaring. But I did it and I didn't crash and I'm still in third. Oh, I got this guy. He's going off. I bet he goes over, shoots this braking zone right here. I'm just going to keep the pressure on him through the chicane. He did a good job through. I'm just in third, right behind him. First is right in front of me. Oh, baby, I shot the gap. Whoa, and they just bumped. I just went on the final turn. One guy went out wide. One guy went in the low. And I went right between them both. I'm in first right now, but we'll see how I get bumped. I'm trying to get out in front a little, so I'm through corners before they can get to bump me. I realize that's something you can do when you're... Instead, I'm overshooting, and they're right on me, as they should be. Oh, he hit me. But I'm all right. He hit me in the back. It's 5 laps. Alright, I got a 3.5 second lead. Nice. Nice. Alright. Turn some good times now. How you doing in third? Where's second?
I'm in third.
I know, where's second?
27 seconds off. He's on you, Moran. Oh!
What happened? Somebody left?
There's only 3 of us now.
Yeah. Yeah, I never quit. Rarely do I have a 15 second lead.
Must have did something because I was down to 35. I'm only down 35 now.
Who must have?
Second place.
Oh, good. Yeah, because I was up 4.5, now I'm up 16. Fastest lap there. $139.5. Grab a drink real quick. Victory.
Podium.
All right, I'll be right back.
Podium alert.
I'm grabbing a drink, be right back. Changed to the house. I'm the only one in the room, so I'm leaving. But what were you gonna say?
Interlagos, that's open right now.
Okay. Whoops.
Come in there. It's called Races GR3.
Races
GR3.
There, I found it. I can just do look from friends. But...
there we go.
Okay, I'm in. Get on the track because it's like a full 15 people. What, Interlagos? Interlagos. I'll just race this. So is my car pretty easy to read the stuff on when you go by it? Well, I mean when I go by you. I'm a beginner. It's not? You can't read it?
Can't read it.
What the fuck? None of it? Probably can't read anybody's car, probably.
No, I mean, that's why I only have numbers on the car. Can you see the numbers?
I don't even look at your... How would I see your car? You mean in the pit?
You look left and right.
You mean in the pit?
Can you look left and right when you're driving? No.
I see the colors of your car. Are you out here driving? What are you? What are you in the GTR?
Yeah. The Green Monster.
Some modifications to my grip. Bought my own little heat gun. New addition to the AK sleeping team, a heat gun. Yeah, it's much more forgiving now, my wheel. Took down the wing, kept all the finger spots where they were, but starting to like take the wings down so my fingers can move a little more freely. They move a little more than I thought. What happened? What's wrong? ¿Qué pasó? ¿Por qué? What's
wrong? I was trying to make a lap and this guy started.
Okay, well, let's see what kind of real lap you got. Where's your car? Let's see if I can see the numbers on it.
I'm in dead last.
Oh, that's why I can't see you.
Fifth.
You can definitely see the Porsche in the back of my car. That's pretty cool. So you'll be able to see that, maybe. All right, here we go.
What the?
Oh.
Did we all get kicked?
Yeah, that was unfortunate.
Huh?
Yeah, we did. That was a big group to get booted right at the starting line.
Wow. So his roommate came over and kicked the machine.
There's a 3GT. Oh, it's racing. Dragon Trail called Racing.
Is it Yowen Valley?
Yeah, they racing? Yeah, they're racing.
Racing progress.
Three laps. Let's see if we can see where it's at. Yeah, I even put drop shadows on some of my logos just so you can see it better, but I'm driving too fast for people to see it. Man, it looks good though. Alright, where are they at? They're coming around the final turn, so we'll see if this is the last lap or... And... One more lap, I guess. Yeah, it looks like one more lap. A Red Bull decorated Porsche with Hugo Boss on the front. Chase and... what is that? Is that a Porsche as well? It is. Two Porsches in the front. Oh, the guy's got a run on him. He's going to hit him on this corner. Oh, he's going to the outside. Going to the outside. Got him on the outside. Nice pass, Hugo Boss, Red Bull Ring. Nice pass. Going, this should be for the victory right here. To the line they come. And it's done. Good race. Alright. Are you there? Going on. Oh, racing hard. Nice. I like that. Some real racing. Racing hard, some real racing. To the track. What do you want? What do you want? Do you want Interlagos or what do you want? Yamagawa. Oh wait, that's what they were just on. Why'd I say it again? Someone else said Red Bull Ring. Oh, that guy Bat 27. He was in that other room. Two of these people. Wait, we're back to that other room. Are you going to vote or no? Nope, you're not. 1-0. Staying as Yamagawa, which is good.
What did we get?
It's staying the same as Yamagawa.
Yep.
So I'm going to get out here and race around a little.
This says it's changing.
I'm already on the track, so I guess we'll see what it ends up. So what is it? Red Bull Ring. All right, beauty. I'll take that. Okay, sipper. Who are they, kombucha?
Ooh, hard.
Yeah.
Traction control off. That ain't breaking off.
Uh-oh, Cassius Dog. How do you race like this?
Line assist is on.
Do you use that?
Yeah.
Really?
I used to use the cones. I
didn't
use the cones.
I did. I don't use them anymore, but that's less than the lines, but that's alright. Whatever. Yeah, it's all good. All good, baby.
That's a good race,
man. I know, that's what I'm saying to him. Go, baby. Jump right to it. I'm good with that. Oh. Hope I don't do that, though. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
Here we go.
Go.
Show me what you got.
Here we go. I just can't see. Concentration level, that's what it is all about. Cat's last dog, what happened there? Fastest line through this last section.
Is that the fastest line?
That's, yeah, something I need to study. That little S through before the end. And it's where on F1 they use all the extra boosting overtake. Oops. Remember, the guy in the lead just spun out, and I'm gonna have the lead now, because the other guy had a penalty, so I'm in the lead. What happened? Ay, caramba, ay caramba. Faster line that time. I might have to go up the lead, but it's alright. I'm gonna stay right on you, buddy. See what happens right here, too. Thank you. I had a chance, I made a little mistake there. Third. She could have won that race. Didn't really. Now I'm so focused on trying to be clean and not get taken out of an incident that I'm not quite fighting hard enough for the spot, I don't think. So I have to find a good balance. Not your best.
No. Yeah, I got one more.
All right.
Keep going, please.
Why'd you leave the room?
Let's see what else.
Oh, he started it. Hello.
He kept you?
He started the race. You left and he started it. What did you find?
Nothing
really. Alright, well, keep looking for the moment because I can ditch anytime. Right now I'm taking off from the pole position. I'd rather go at your room you get into, so let me know what you do. That was a pretty terrible start. Went from the pole to third, almost spinning out. That's good. Find anything yet? Anything catch that star?
Oops. I created a room.
Okay.
Let's play some models.
Alright, I'll be right there. I'm right on these guys. One more lap. But I'll be ready to race, so. Second. got the second. Practicing. What tires are we running?
It's super soft.
Super soft. Nice. Do I want this or I'm gonna run the WRX maybe? Similar but different paint job. See what you got tonight. David's last favorite track for Cat Sauce Dog. Ooh, 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 can't miss that. I don't see any numbers. All I see is yellow.
And yeah, I just realized this car doesn't have the numbers. I see you there. In the back. WRX in it.
Chase you and Henry down. Remember this guy from another night too.
two laps and see if we're going on too tight these days.
Was that on your own, or did he nudge you?
It's only six laps, though. I expect someone else to hit the dirt.
Oh, thanks. Well, I'll wait for you. Oh, you're just up over here. Okay. I love you. Good night, baby. I'll maybe come through. Thank you. Thank you.
place over here.
Combs?
Maybe it's Michael. Is this in the cone?
I'm not opposed to knocking him down, but I don't remember knocking him down. Darby came in and to say goodnight, which I'm awesome glad that I lost my, I didn't crash, but I came off the gas, so just crept away from me. Make one little save, but
oh,
crash?
Really aggressive, man. That crash. Really aggressive trying to make a best shot. And lost it on the last turn.
And last turn, that final left-hander.
That's what it is. But, you know, those two extra laps is like, all right, now you said, Mom, I normally do four laps.
Right.
Good. There's people in this room waiting.
I know, so you can't ditch now.
I can't ditch. Yeah.
Yeah, I've made some good improvements to my room. I may even go out and do a little bit more after we're done.
What?
Huh?
You ready for me?
Yeah, I'm ready. Yep, I'm ready.
So here we share the team. Someone's missing. Miko
44F
was not there.
Oh no, Miko 44F gone. Oh no. Oh no, Cancer's dogs hurry without me.
Poor Miko.
Poor Miko. Just gonna watch now. Alright.
Alright, I'm gonna try and hold the course.
Okay, you do that. I'm gonna try to pass y'all. I'm gonna make? I'm gonna somehow snatch it off the online. I'm gonna go online. I'm gonna steal your little cat slash dog thing. And I'm gonna put a little cat slash dog logo on my car. It's gonna be cat slash dog crossed out. Right behind
somebody's
you.
Somebody just went out the road.
I know, I saw that. He was right behind you. I don't know. This guy on our inside, though. We're going to go three wide right here.
Okay. road. I'm sorry, he said. Oh, that's what it was.
Oh! That guy just drove right through me. Luckily, I put on my brake. Oh, and then he hit me for the other side.
You were about battling back there?
I'm right behind you, but I want to get away from this guy.
It's amazing people take the time to talk during a race.
Like you and me? Right? I'm not going to go into, like, auto mode when I'm racing.
Auto mode is not this bad.
Alright. I'm too far behind you to hit you, but I'm not sure if this guy's going to hit me or not. Almost spun out, but got the second spot, and now I'm right behind your butt. And you got a penalty. Only four more laps. Hey!
The race starts now. Full speed. Don't say you don't like it.
Oh, I like it. I like that I keep playing back and forth with this guy, Chevy A behind you. Now it's a race.
I'm getting unstuck with those guys.
Wow, I'm getting so much better at recovering. I was sideways in that turn, and I jockeyed my... Rocky back. But I'm losing positions now. Oh, guy threw me and now I'm in fifth. Now I'm a little pissed. Now I'm a little pissed. But don't drive pissed, just pass people. Three laps left.
Ooh. I just gave up first. What the?
To that green Porsche? Back and forth. You got your blinker on. Turning left? Yeah.
I guess so, I don't know. Why is it on?
You know, you could have it on your keypad or something.
I think the guy hit me back there, and that's why it's on.
Talking to you, and I gave up my spot again. One spot behind you, but within striking distance of you and the guy behind you. But there's a guy right behind me though too. Behind you. Oh no, I got fifth. How did I get fifth? I thought I got fourth.
Were you carrying the penalty stuff?
No, I think that guy must have got me by like a tenth. He was carrying a penalty. And I was right behind him, but I guess maybe a tenth behind him.
Wow. That was good.
That was a clean race, actually. I chose to not get bumped off and let Henry pass me, the first guy, but that was a good race, it was clean. I'd rather have that than anyone get crashed off, so that's good. Call it. Alright, hasta la vista, baby. Good one.
Okay,
catch ya. Denver tonight.